Unfortunately, there is food on the shelves at a shelter in Surry County, but workers at Foothills Pantry say if donations were to stop coming in, hundreds of families in their county would go hungry.
So what's on these shelves today may not be here by Monday evening when we're finished serving clients on Monday.
Foothills Pantry says its clientele has grown 10% compared to last year, and in November it distributed 34,000 pounds of food to needy families. Just a reminder, our crews will be in Surry County tomorrow collecting donations for our annual holiday food drive. You can stop by the Neighbor Store on Highway 601 in Mount Airy. All donations benefit the Second Harvest Food Bank. The food drive lasts from 6 a.m. to 6:30 p.m.